Singapore, take a good look at your top four idols. Hadi Mirza, Jasmine Tai, Paul Toohill, Jonathan Leon. Now your votes have brought them this far in the competition. So which three will you bring back next week? You make the call. You decide. This is Singapore Idol. I'm almost glad that I'm wearing a earpiece because then 1 year is protected. Hello and welcome to Singapore Idol! Last week, Singapore voted and we had to say goodbye to Joachim Gomez. The heat is on. Only 3 weeks left before the grand finals on September 25th. Who will be the final two? Well, remember, you are voting to keep the idols in the competition because the idol with the lowest number of votes will be eliminated. Remember, the finals is on September 24th, 25th will be the results. So, not long to go. Okay, only you have the power to decide who stays and who goes. Right now, let's meet four people who are in the idols' lives, the most important people right now. Please welcome the Singapore Idol judges. Give it up for Dick Lee! Florence! Jacinta, Kenlin. Judges are ready. Are the idols ready? For that, we check in with Daniel. All right, thanks a lot, Gurmeet. You know what? For the first time, the idols don't outnumber the judges. Huh, all right. Please say hello to your idols once again. Give it up for Hadi Mirza, Jasmine Tai, Jonathan Leong, as well as Paul Toohill.
Real busy week, right?
Yeah.
It's crazy. Let's find out more.
Over the weekend, the idols made their appearances at not one, not two, but three roadshows. It was off to the Singapore Indoor Stadium where the idols met and greeted their young fans who were at the Kid Central live event. Compass Point, the top four idols were given an electrifying welcome by the thousands of fans that were there. Many walked away with idol giveaways, but some lucky fans got more than that. The fans just couldn't get enough of the idols. And finally, the idols made their stop at the Home Team Academy, where more fans turned up to catch a glimpse of them. Then it was back to serious business as the top four idols worked on their songs with vocal trainer Babes Conde.
Okay, but you're mumbling again. Well, this is good. But you need work on this thing, huh? You want to end it in falsetto?
Everything had to be perfect for this week's show.
It's time for a break. When we come back, the idols will take the stage. Don't you dare go anywhere. Welcome back to Singapore Idol. You're with us live. Tonight is the judges' choice. That's right. The judges have picked two songs for each idol to perform. The idols will also share their music interests and also maybe play for us a tune or two. Now, when the idols are performing, their voting numbers will appear on the screen. But do not call, do not SMS, do not vote. Vote only at the end of the show when I tell you the lines are open. For more details on voting terms and conditions, check out our website at singaporeidol.com. Okay, having said that, are we guys ready? think so. Dan, let's get it started.
Let's do that. And first pick line, it's Hadi Mirza.
Hadi, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling kind of cold, but I'm cool.
All right. Now, have you ever wondered what instrument Hadi plays and which musicians inspire him? Well, let's watch this.
I can play the guitar a little bit. I started when I was about 12 or 13. I can play simple sing-along songs on the guitar, like Now and Forever from Richard Marx. Not really complex stuff, I'm not that good. I like to listen to all kinds of music. When I was growing up, I spent a lot of time at my grandmother's place together with my uncles and aunties. And at that time, Madonna, Michael Jackson, Queen, George Michael, they were very hot at that time. In my teens, I was influenced a lot by Nirvana, Pearl Jam, Stone Temple Pilots, and sometimes I get emotional, so I listen to Rick Price and also Wet Wet Wet. Nowadays, I'm really inspired by bands like Keane and also Audioslave. Their music is very haunting. It puts me in some kind of mood, which I really like. Amongst all the musicians, the one that really inspired me the most is definitely Freddie Mercury from Queen, because he's a genius, he's the ultimate performer, he's just brilliant. One day, I'd really love to be like him.
Originally sung by Prince, this song was his third number one US hit in 1986, singing Kiss, Hadi Mirza.
You don't have to be beautiful to turn me on. That's right, come on. I just need your body.
Okay, I just want to tell you why we chose that song for you, because we wanted to give you something that was a bit more dangerous, a little bit sexier. And we chose we chose that song because we wanted you to do that, but I don't know, you made it like a very happy clap along song when it should be a lot more sexy, you know, it looked a bit clumsy actually. You sang it well, but didn't do it for me.
Hadi, I'm going to have to say that you did make it a little bit too happy and too cool, whereas it should have been more raw, you know, and energetic. But still, as always, you don't bring a disappointing performance, so good.
Thanks, babe.
I thought you were laid back and your vocal stylings were stylish. And you brought an inner bounce to the song, which I haven't heard before in your singing. So that was, it was really commendable.
Thank you, Jen.
Hardy, when you sang I Want Your Extra Time and Your Kiss, you appeared as if you prefer not to be turned on. You see, you cannot avoid the meaning of the song, Hardy. You understand what I mean? You've got to bring up and don't be reserved. You know, express it the way it is, because that's what's holding back. Apart from that, everything is fine.
Hardy Mirza! Okay. We got some time. No, we got some time. Hardy, do for us a sexy move, because they want to see a sexy move. Come on. Here you go. No. Come on, really sexy move. Like a hip thing and all that. Come on, here we go. Just a... Yeah. Oh, yeah. There you go. Okay. How are you feeling?
I'm good. I'm okay. Yeah.
The atmosphere is great, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
I will do the talking, you just stand there. Okay. Here we go. His number is 1-900-112-190. Or you can SMS the number 1 to 43657. Hardy Mirza, everybody. Dan, who's next? Well, next up is the one, the only, Jasmine Tai. Jasmine, how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling very good.
Okay, we can't wait to see your performance. But have you ever wondered what kind of music Jasmine listens to? Well, let's find out right now.
The kind of person who listens to a lot of pop. My favorite artist would be Christina Aguilera. I'm a huge fan. Like, I even bought her new album, Back to Basics. I'm sure I can learn something from her. You know, she's crossing over to do R&B, and that's something that I want to do in the future. I met Kit Chan in person, you know, through Singapore Idol, and I have her signature, and I actually managed to talk to her. She's someone that I really admire, someone that I really respect. When I look at her, I tell myself, say, hey, you know, I'm making the right decision to follow my dreams. So she is someone, you know, who really inspires me and makes me feel that way. I play the piano. All of you guys were like, she just played the piano. But guess what? I play the drums too. Because I like rhythm. I will jam with my sisters. My parents play the guitar, so we'll jam as a family. Yeah.
From the soundtrack of the movie Fame, singing Irene Cara's Out Here On My Own, here's Jasmine Tai.
Sometimes I wonder where I've been, who I am, do I fit in, make believe it was hard on
great to see how you've matured as a singer from day one to now. And you're out there on your own and you're really shining. And I think you're just great.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
Thank you.
This tonight, Jasmine, that was your breakthrough performance.
Thank you.
I'll just like to declare, for the record, I don't see no potato sack, I don't see no cauliflower. You have blossomed into the flower with the intoxicating scent, Jasmine.
Thank you. Well done. Thank you so much.
Okay, I think you've reached another level, and it was time for us to hear a ballad from you, and that was a great ballad. I really do think you can afford to look inside yourself and take your songs in, and don't just present from outside. Yeah?
Thank you, Jasmine.
Jasmine, every week you try and change into someone that you are not. And actually, who you are is basically a very conservative person. But who says that being conservative, you cannot be captivating?
Thank you.
Jasmine Tai. I think Ken was saying that was good.
Yeah,
he went around the big bush, round Newton Circus, Jurong, Tuas, Changi Airport, Thailand, and he came back. That was good.
But it's good, you know, as in it's fulfilling for me.
It is, isn't it? It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah,
you feel nice? You feel good?
Yes, I feel so good.
Okay. Now, if you feel as good as her and you want to bring her back, then this is the number. It is 1-900-112-1902. Or you can SMS the number 2 to 43657. Jasmine Tai, everybody. Dan, what's happening next? Well, up next, it's Paul as well as Jonathan. They're going to perform for you next right here on Idol. Stay on Vibe. Thank you for joining us. We are here on Singapore Idol. Now, if you want exclusive updates or juicy news about your idols, then log on to our website, singaporeidol.com. Okay, let's move along, shall we? So is it Paul's turn or is it Jonathan's turn? I don't know. The man who knows it all, Dan.
I do?
Guess who? It's Paul Tuhill. Paul, how are you feeling?
I'm quite okay.
Right.
I'm just a bit nervous, but it'll be okay.
He's gonna get ready to just go on and do it. All right, now we all know that Paul is in the emo core.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah?
But a lot of people don't know this. When he first started listening to music, he was actually into mainstream pop.
Yes.
Yeah, listen to this.
Yeah. My number one idol, Britney Spears. I remember watching her music video and going, wow, I wanted to marry her so badly, I told myself that I'll sing and marry her one day. Slowly from Britney, I had like a lot of pop idols, you know. I even actually like NSYNC. I knew some of their moves. My dad doesn't know about this. So dad, I'm telling you now, I'm telling you the truth, okay, on national TV. I skipped catechism class, go to Heeren, cut the queue to get the autograph of my favorite and lovely Avril Lavigne. I remember after that, I was like in love. Then I started listening to like Finch, Salsin, Funeral for a Friend, Emery. The way they move, the way they really emote their song, the lyrics, oh my god, it's cool. And they rock. I play the guitar. I actually like know like the basics. I learned electric guitar straight away, so I know techniques like hammering on, sliding, power chords. Yay!
Do You Want To is the first single for Franz Ferdinand's second album. It reached number 4 in the UK Singles Charts in 2005. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Tuhill.
So well do ya, do ya, do you wanna? So well do you wanna go? So where I've never let you before. So well do you wanna? So well do you wanna go? So where I've never let you before. Friend, and he's so proud of you. He's a friend, and I knew him before you. Oh yeah. Well, he's a friend, and he's so proud of you. A famous friend. Well, I blew him before you. Oh yeah. You see, I woke up tonight. Somebody to love me. Oh, well, I know, well, I know, well, I know it was you. You're lucky, lucky, you're so lucky.
So well, do you wanna go to where I never let you before? Lucky, lucky, you're so lucky. 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 Yeah!
I guess, at this point of the competition, it's good for you to show what you're best at. And this is the kind of thing you do best. But I just want to say that at this point of the competition, I want to be electrified by your performances. And at this, I wasn't.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay, first of all, Paul, I'm glad that Paul, one eye is gone. We can see both your eyes tonight. So that's good for credibility.
Yeah.
The second thing is, we knew you were going to have fun with this song. I didn't know how much fun you were going to have. Look at the crowd. You have that beauty out of your hands. So, for me, good job.
Thanks, sir. So.
Thank you. You're a born entertainer, Paul.
Okay.
So, in this form, you've chosen singing. And I think you're able to afford a little more edge.
Thanks, Charles. Oh my god, I'm so cool. Sorry. Okay.
You okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Right. Sorry.
Anyway, Paul, you're probably the only contestant that has stayed true to your identity, regardless of the genre. And that's very good. However, I am not sure if the identity is good enough to match up the singing abilities of your fellow contestants.
Okay. Thanks, Paul.
Paul, to here.
Hey. Hi, come in.
Let's do say, 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 yeah.
Oh,
one, two, three. Say, 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 yeah. It's good to have you back. Last week, you were like, oh, I'm so sick. I don't know what to do, and I can't talk anymore. And today, you're here back. Okay. If you want him back, then this is his number. Stay there. 1-900-112-1903. Or you can SMS the number 3 to 43657. Paul Two Hill, everybody. Dan, who's next? Well, it's Jonathan Leung. What's up, John?
What's up, Dan?
Feeling good?
Yeah.
All right. Now, we all know that John is really into rock music. Yeah? And he's also inspired by other genres as well.
Yep.
Yeah? Okay. Now, what sort of instruments does he play? I hear there's a couple, right? A couple.
That's right.
All right. So, let's find out all about John and his music right now.
I played the organ when I was 7 to 9, but after a while, I switched to playing the piano. I've been wanting to learn the guitar, so I picked up a few chords. I'm thinking of doing a lot more with the guitar, because the guitar, you can bring it around, whereas the piano, you can't go around lugging a keyboard everywhere. I was exposed to more rock, Guns N' Roses, Stone Temple Pilots. Because I used to play in a band, the people who inspire me are usually the front man of the band, because that's my role in the band. Scott Weiland from Velvet Revolver, and Bono as well. They are very charismatic front men. You know, they have so much spark in them. So I hope to be able to do that as my aspiration. I would say I am influenced by both rock and jazz. Michael Bublé, he's really got that charm. And he has a wonderful voice as well. And Robbie Williams, when he did Swing When You're Winning, I have a lot of autobiographies about the musicians, their lives, their stories, their struggles, because I find them very inspiring. It tells me, you know, that I shouldn't give up at any stage, you know, because you believe in it hard enough and you work hard enough, people will believe in you too, and then, you know, you can carry on from there and make something out of yourself.
This song is the third hit single from Snow Patrol's fourth album, Eyes Open. Singing Chasing Cars, Jonathan Leung.
On our own. said too much, then not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. They're all I can see. I don't know where, confused about how as well. Just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with just forget the world?
You know, you keep singing like that, you're going to win.
Thank you. Thank you. I still have the chills, man.
You were one with that song tonight. It's as near perfect as you can get.
Thank you, Flo.
Okay, it was so good that I saw the person laying next to you. So, if you're able to do that as a singer, bring the story out so well, then you really are an idol.
What in the world were you thinking?
I was thinking about somebody. Yeah. So.
The song suited your tone, the range suited you, everything works perfect.
Thank you.
Jonathan! What?
Yahoo!
Yahoo! We're gonna do that. 1, 2, 3. Yahoo! Sorry, inside joke. Okay, so you felt really good singing that song. Now, I noticed that when you finished the song, you were walking away from your microphone stand and you're going, what was that?
I got a lot of, I feel a lot of the chills.
The chills was in that. So the song was so really, you were really into that song.
Yeah, I really love that song.
Okay. Okay, we could tell the four judges agree as well. And if you could feel it from there as well, then you have to bring him back. His number is 1-900-112-1904. Or you can SMS the number 4 to 43657. Jonathan Leung, everybody. We're going for a break, right, Dan?
Absolutely, Gurmit. Hang on. Yeah, Hadi and Jasmine, they're almost ready, and they're going to be doing their second song for you in just a while. Stay right here on Idol.
See what Dove conditioner can.
Thank you for staying with us. This is Singapore Idol. Now, if you like the song sung by the idols and you want to download the songs as ringtones, you can. All you have to do is to go to our website, singaporeidol.com, and you'll find all your answers there. Okay, let me just ask a stupid question. You want more? You want more? Okay, then. Let's keep things moving. Dan, who's next?
Well, we've definitely got more in the shape of Hadi Mirza. We're doing our second song right now. Hadi, first of all, quick question. Is there any, you know, concert held here in Singapore by an international artist that you regret not going to?
Definitely, I still regret it till today. Michael Jackson came to Singapore, you remember?
Yeah, the
I didn't go to see it. I didn't go to watch it. I wasn't there.
You gotta get the DVD then. All right. Meantime though, what song is he gonna sing? Let's find out with Gurmit.
Okay, actually, I don't know what song he's gonna sing. I have no idea what song he's gonna sing, but Florence does. Florence, what song and why the song?
Okay, well, the song that we've picked for Hadi is Faithfully by Journey, and we picked this song because we felt he needs vocal range, and this is the one where he can show off his vocal range and tone, and his character and his tone.
Okay, I hope he does that as well. This song by Journey reached number 12 in the US charts in 1983. Singing faithfully, Hadi Mirza.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, this time I was electrified. In fact, I wanted you to do more.
Okay, thank you, Dick.
Well, Hadi, we wanted you to show off your vocal range with that number, and boy, did you show off. Excellent.
Thank you, Flo.
In this community, we have a term, and it's called Lego, and you just let go. So.
Thank you, Ja.
Hadi, I prefer you faithful than kissing around. Great. You know, it makes the judges very happy that you guys are actually, you know, improving so tremendously well this week.
I got you, thank you.
Hadi!
So how does it feel, man? I mean, all of you got this mentality now. You got two songs, one song, then the second song is the last song. What's going through your mind?
I feel that if we didn't do the first song, we have to, like, you know, push a little bit more and
we have to
get it back.
Get it back all the way. Yeah. Okay.
Kita
harus tangkap, eh? Mesti dapat ditangkap tu. Okay. Now we're reaching out to Surya and all that. Okay. Everybody, if you want to remain faithful to Hadi, then this is his number. It is 1-900-112-1901. Or you can SMS the number 1 to 43657. Hadi Mirza. Oh, Dan, what's next?
Yeah? Oh, well, it's Jasmine Tai. Looking stylish, Jasmine. All right, we know you're a big fan of Christina Aguilera. Now, is there another singer other than Christina that you would like to meet?
Well, I would like to meet Mariah Carey in person.
Why?
Because she's such an accomplished singer, fantastic singer. I just want to learn from her and, you know, be sucked in by her aura.
I like the way you do it, like, be sucked in. Okay, now let's get sucked in by her. What song is she going to sing? Let's find out. Let's see. Dick, can you tell us what song and why?
Well, we wanted Jasmine to sing a song that was simple, elegant, show off her voice. And we chose These Foolish Things by Jewel. And after hearing her last one, I'm sure she's going to do really well in this one.
Okay, full confidence by Diggly there. This song by Jewel was a number one hit on the Billboard's Adult Top 40 charts. Singing Foolish Games, here's Jasmine Tai.
I thought that was very moving. That was, I never thought I'd say this about you, but that was very powerful.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
Thank you. Great choice. Judges.
Excuse me, who are you? Where is Jasmine? That was just amazing. I can't believe how much you transformed yourself.
Thank you so much. You have a maturity in your voice and your voicings well beyond your years. I think you're going to stay the stay, and I think you're very comfortable with who you are, which is great. Thank you so much, Jasmine.
Jasmine, always remember to pick songs that you can relate to. Well done.
Thank you so much,
Jasmine! This time, Ken didn't go around the bush, didn't go to Twas, didn't go to Shiny. He came straight to you and said, well done. How does it feel?
It feels so good, you know. It makes me feel as though like all my hard work is well paid off.
Now, correct my memory if it's wrong, but Ken has never said that to you the entire season, right? He has been all...
I don't think so.
No, right? This is the first time he's saying, can you say it again? No, you see, he's such a stingy man. But we all heard it. Must be feeling very good then.
Yeah, it feels so good.
Was there something going on with the ballad there? Because you were very emotional with the ballad.
I felt that, you know, I could connect with the song, and I actually went to do a lot of work and felt how, you know, actually go and find out how it is to stand outside the window and to actually look outside into the rain, you know.
Wow, wow. You did all the research, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well done for you. Okay, now if you want not to play any foolish games with her, but to bring her back next round, then this is the number. It is 1-900-112-1902. Or you can SMS the number to 43657. Just been time. Ken, what's happening? What's happening? Well, 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 well. Two down and two to go. Paul and Jonathan, they're going to be performing their second song right after this. Stay on Idol. I mean, where else would you rather be but here, right? Dan, what's next? Well, 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 it's Mr. Paul Toohill! Okay, Paul, yeah. Now, a lot of bands inspire you. Is there any band that you really like to meet in person?
Okay, there's this like Christian Screamo band called Underwolf. They really put me in a trance. They're very good music and I love to meet them.
Really?
If I could jam with them.
Whenever you hear what? Their music, how do you feel, man?
Very...
Yeah, really?
Really, in a trance. Then I start screaming. I don't know, I was in the toilet screaming.
You start screaming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's screamo stuff, yeah.
Well, okay, all right. Yeah. Well, are you ready for him? Are you ready to scream for him?
Check it out.
Well, before you start screaming for him, let's find out what he's singing and why. What is he singing and why is he singing that song?
You know, we have always known Paul to be very unpredictable, puzzled, and most of the time unnecessarily pressured. So we want him to do something that's fun and a little bit corny and see a different side of him. And I think he'll do well.
Okay, well done. Adam Sandler sang this song to Drew Barrymore over a loudspeaker in an airplane in a romantic comedy called The Wedding Singer. Singing Grow Old With You, please welcome Paul Toohill.
I wanna make you smile. Whenever you're sad, carry you around when your arthritis is bad. And all I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll get your medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire when the furnace breaks. So it could be so nice growing old. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man who grows old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat. You hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man who grows old.
Okay.
Well, you are the king of accessories. Uh-huh. Very good accessories.
Check out my name tag.
Yeah, very
Sir
good.
Sir Toohill. Yeah.
And I just wish that you had done this song a little bit in your own style, uh-huh. Because there can only be one Joakim, you know.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Thanks, dude.
Okay, vocally, honestly, I don't think you nailed that song, but you know what? I like Kooky Quirky Paul, and I think you brought the fun here tonight.
Thanks, Paul.
Now that Dick has mentioned it, I miss Joakim too. But that's because you're here, mm-hmm.
And I don't know if I really love your Sweetie Pie side, Paul, but you definitely have a very boy next door side to you.
Thanks, Joe.
And that's very heartwarming.
Thanks, Joe.
Okay. Paul, I thought that was very sweet. Whatever happens tomorrow, I think you have made an impression, and I think you did yourself proud.
Thanks, Kim.
Yes.
Okay, you're feeling much better this week, aren't you?
Yeah, much better. A lot of antibiotics and cough mixture. Yes.
It makes you feel so wonderful. That's the best.
Yes.
Make him feel more wonderful and vote for him. His number is 1-900-112-1903. Or you can SMS the number 3 to 43657. Name tag says Sir Tuhil.
Yeah, hamburger.
Your Highness. Two. Okay. Dan, who's next? It's Jonathan Leong. Hey, John.
Hey, Dan.
All right. So I heard from the Grapevine that you have an impressive collection of DVDs of your favorite musicians. Tell us more.
The Grapevine is right, Dan. I collect a lot of DVDs because I can't go for the actual concerts, so I watch them at home over and over.
Really?
Yeah.
Who are some of these artists, man?
Recently, I bought the Live Aid and Rockstar in Excess. Michael Bublé and some classics like Frank Sinatra.
Wow. All right. So what song is he going to sing next? Well, no more. Ken, what song is he singing and why is he singing the song?
Jonathan will be doing Addicted to Love because he wanted a song that could feature his vocals, his tone, and most importantly, to focus on his presentation. That's why we would post Addicted to Love.
Okay. Thank you very much, Ken. Addicted to Love by Robert Powell reached number one in the Billboard Hot 100 in 1986. Singing it tonight, please welcome Jonathan Leong.
The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart sweats, your body shakes. Another kiss, it's what it takes. You can't sleep, you can't eat. There's no doubt that you're in deep. Your heart beats a different time. Another kiss and you'll be mine. Oh, you like to think that you're immune to the stuff. Oh yeah. Then you can't get enough. You know you're gonna have to face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it. You're addicted to love. You see the signs, but you can't read. You're running at a different speed. The throat is tight. You can't breathe. Another kiss, it's what you need, a one-track mind. Oh, you like to think that you're immune to the stuff. Oh yeah. Closer to the truth is that you can't get enough. You know you're gonna have to face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it, you're addicted to love. Might as well face it, you're addicted to love. Might as well face it, you're addicted, addicted to love.
Well, I must say that was quite a surprising interpretation of that song. You know, you made it actually very sexy. You know, I just want to tell you something that maybe you don't know, but you don't need to move so much to be sexy. Sexy comes from inside. You're already like that.
Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with Dick and say I personally like you when you're a little bit more anchored. I like it when you just, you know, stay anchored and then belt it out. But one thing's for sure, after that performance, I'm convinced there will be new Jonathan addicts from tonight.
Sure.
Oh, I get the pun now, yeah.
I don't mind you moving, but you're quite distracting in the sense that you take us somewhere with your moves, but really your phrasing is very, very good. So singer to singer, I must say I'm really impressed.
Thank you, John. Thank you. Thanks.
Jonathan, today I think you did very well, you know. You didn't have to do too much. Basically, you were yourself. You moved well, you sounded confident, and I think you're definitely in the finals.
I don't know. Thank you. Thanks, Dan.
Jonathan Leung, everybody! Okay. He just whispered something to me, I can't tell you. He'll come out in the Idol Extra 8 days or something like that, huh? Yeah. How you feeling, man?
I'm feeling great, yeah. Second I worked song. Really hard for
yeah,
this
you can,
week.
I can
yeah,
tell, I can tell.
Both the songs were new to me, yeah. I mean, relatively, so I had to learn all the lyrics and everything.
You were going to say something to Dick just now. He was saying something about sexy from inside and all that. You want to say something?
Oh, yeah. I remember last week's comment when you said, yeah, so I worked on that.
There you go. Good boy. Good for you. Let's find out his number. It is 1-900-112-1904.
Number four.
SMS the number 4 to 43657. What happened if I didn't give you the... They know your number. They know your number. What are you talking about? You know his number. But anyway, here's a recap of all the numbers. Here we go.
You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool to rule my world. Ain't no particular sign I'm not compatible with. I just want your extra time and your kiss. I'm forever yours.
The moment you've been waiting for, but before we do that, tonight I think, Dan, it was special. I think they were phenomenal. They were phenomenal judges. You were spot on. These guys sang tonight like they've gone for a summer camp somewhere, come back 3 months and boom. So tonight, we step aside and everybody, take a bow, please. Wow. I have an idea. Every week should be judges' choice. Clever or what? Okay, it's the moment you've been waiting for. You're all ready, all standing by, all everybody, okay? Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, Singapore, the lines are open. I repeat, the lines are officially open and they will stay open until tomorrow night. You have to vote, SMS or call, if you want to keep your favorite in the competition, okay? We are up to the top three. Only you can decide who is going to be in the top three. Only you have that power to decide.
Absolutely. Remember, you are voting for your next Singapore Idol. And at this stage of the competition, every single vote counts. You can make the difference. Now, if you want to catch their voting details, all you have to do is just log on. Yep. SingaporeIdol.com.
Okay, let's thank the judges, please. Diggly.
Yeah.
Florence. Jacintha. Ken, thank you very much. Everybody in the house, thank you. Yeah. Everybody at home, thank you so much for staying with us.
Absolutely. Now catch us tomorrow on Singapore Idol On Demand at 8 and the results at 8:30 live on 5. This is Singapore Idol. Good night, folks.